It's carried now by David Leguan, who drops it back for Turris. The head now for MacArthur. Turris got hit in the neutral zone behind the play.
Look at here.
Another penalty coming up. And now Chiasson and Zach Sill go at it.
Now Sill with a big hit on Turris as he just let go of the puck. And Chiasson dropped the gloves, really got into the face of Sill. They were hanging on, those two. And we'll have to take a look at the hit in that neutral zone, right in the same area where Hornquist was tagged in the last hockey game. We've seen big hits three consecutive games here in Pittsburgh. And Kyle Turris, one of the go-to guys for the Ottawa Senators, with 16 points so far on the season. Now he was hit hard by Zach Sill coming across the neutral zone. He had just let go of the puck and Sill came with his right shoulder, and I couldn't tell you exactly where he clipped him, whether he clipped him in the chin or not, but Turris lost his stick right away. Boy, it was right in that chin area, right under the chin possibly, where Zach Sill came across with a right shoulder. And then he was engaged, and those two go to the box, and the referee's talking about it right now. I didn't see a penalty called on the ice for the hit at all. Zach Sill, beside Malkin in the box, as the referees convene at the penalty box.
I'd like to see another replay of that to determine whether or not there was any contact whatsoever with his chin, really, because if there was, then that would be a serious hit. If not, not so much. Malkin's in the box already, 45 seconds remaining on his penalty.
It's really tough to tell there at all, and obviously Turris had just let go of the puck. It wasn't a question of a late hit there, just a question of where the contact was made. And Zach Sill, a little bit bigger man than Turris, and it appeared that shoulder was just maybe slightly below the chin stag. Really tough to tell.
That was my impression. I don't think he made contact, but again, it's so close, you'd have to really take a real good hard look at it. But I think that it was also the element of surprise there. I don't think Turris expected to get hit, and he got hit really hard. So he had to go to the locker room. Zach Sill out on the penalty kill, taking Kyle Turris down, and then having to fight Chiasson and bloodying his nose.
They just released the puck, and he's watching his pass, admiring the pass. And he got hit real hard as he's looking at that pass. And it looked like it was under the chin there, quite honestly, to me. I don't have all the looks that maybe the National Hockey League's going to be able to look at. And,
well, Sill's going off.
So, yeah, he's going off. So the referees talked about it, and they thought that it was something worse than no call. That's certainly the case here. And as we'll take a good hard look at it and decide the fate of Zach Sill.
He's going to get a 5-minute major.
Yep. And Mike Johnson looking up, he's not happy at all with a call. And these things happen so quick on the ice. Turris was admiring his pass, so he's. Here's another look we haven't seen. I don't know. I mean, he let the puck go with a puck.